Yeah. I'm gonna put that shit on right after this game. You stop for the rest of the night because I've been used. I got the first day I had this game, I immediately got that sniper skin I've been running right now. That Viper unique one. So I'm gonna put on that golden one for the rest of the night. Well, for the rest of the time. Yeah, after this ends though, I'm definitely gonna get off and go to bed.
Stargazer has set up a deep surveillance operation in the coastal jungle. Within that operation is a database of sensitive intel that we can't allow to hit the black market. The location of the database has been difficult to pin down, so your orders are to identify its location and destroy the base before they release anything that can compromise us or our allies.
Yeah, no problem.
I think I might like the sword better than the stick.
Yeah, I'm thinking I might like the bow better than anything else.
That's bow.
Usually I like bows in games, except for maybe Red Dead a little bit. I don't know, there's something funky about that bow in that game.
I'm a beast with the fucking bow in Red Dead.
Have you had a 1v1 with Grimlock with just bows, Cruz?
Who is it?
Huh?
Who?
Are you asking who?
You say Grimlock?
Yeah, Grimlock.
I don't think so.
That'd be an interesting 1v1.
Oh shit.
I like the 1v1. I just started using the bow, like, not too long ago.
Aww. Bye.
But I'm getting somewhat better with it.
Oh yeah, you just fucking blasted an enemy that was right in front of me. Motherfucker's body bent like a goddamn twig.
Oh shit.
That should do it. Start the upload.
I can't see where the fuck he is, but he's just shooting. Oh, fuck.
I just noticed if you slide, it brings your,
Oh, he's right by you, Bale.
Oh my god, I literally sat in a corner because I heard he was coming in.
It brings your stuff
so
back
up. So I sat in a corner and he literally ran right past me, dude. Sneaky Bales.
Where is he?
Underneath. He's underneath the thing.
Got him!
Keep shooting him. Alright, go, 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 go! Run, run! Yep.
Yeah.
Killed all them.
Indeed, terrible. Well, I was right there shooting. I was literally right next to you, just shooting at him.
I was wondering why every time I fucking kept trying to shoot the damn feather and it would always switch to the knife when I never pulled it out. Because every time I'm like, why the fuck is it putting my gun away? And it just brings out the knife.
Alright, I got that golden skin on my sniper dog. I'll be right back.
Playing with this thing without my damn
pretty what? Crisp, bro.
You guys see where I'm at? There's a med pack in here. Oh shit. There's a med pack in where I'm at. Who's down? Oh, I saw him. He was on top of a building. Where'd that bastard go?
Oh shit, he is!
Oh shit.
I need booster right away.
So both of you got killed?
No, just Saab.
Oh, okay. Oh shit. That fucker. That fucking guy is good.
Alright, 6 seconds so you guys can get me inside back. He's coming, he's coming. Fuck. Alright, we're back.
Oh shit, watch out, watch out. He's coming towards you.
Get him, get him. We got him stuck, he's cornered.
Get his ass, keep going.
Run.
Yeah.
Nice job, everybody. We had him cornered in there because the wall was there, and then the other three were fucking blocking him right there, so he couldn't move.
Shit. We've got him in a good position, too. Oh, behind. Oh, he's up there.
Right over here.
Pristine condition. Nice.
Your bonus will reflect the work you've done today.
Indeed.
Was we all knifing him?
Yeah, we were.
We had him stuck.
On the roof.
Where?
What am I looking at? That ain't
you. Fuck. He's just stalking right now.
Alright, I got an idea, but you guys gotta follow me.
Okay.
This way. Now he's only got one way in. Keep that
idea.
Try not to be in the way of that door entrance just in case he snipes. Anybody got grenades?
No.
He's right there. He's on the right side.
Got grenades?
Yeah. Yeah, I seen him right there. Shit. His stick was through the wall. He was on the right side.
You set a trap?
Get this thing off me! Oh shit, you're in it? Can I get you
out? No. On the roof.
Hey, he's putting more traps. Oh shit, what is that?
It's the area of him. Alright.
I don't know. Okay, let me use my junkie gun. I don't think so.
Anybody got bullet packs?
I don't have crap.
I only got health ones. You shield himself. Alright, he's ready to come in.
I don't think it gets rid of it. He's right here.
Yeah, there, he placed down two. He has three in total.
There's four here. I'm seeing four. At least two.
The other one's stuck in the air.
Okay.
Yo, watch out, you shoot lasers. Stay in the corner, get in the corner.
You fucker.
If I see him again, I'm knifing him.
Yeah, he had that perfect opportunity. We were in that house because I knew all the doors were there, but I knew this house was here with just one door.
So he will win in that end of the 4 minutes. Okay. Oh shit, he netted you. Step. Oh shit.
Get him, get him, get him, get him, get
him! Fuck!
Damn.
He had 12% health.
Looks like we can at least get one more match in before the descents.
All of a sudden, at the last minute, everybody's teabagging.
Yeah, seriously.
Do they know you're streaming?
Yeah, it was. Let's get this one last match in. We got like fucking 7 minutes. We might not even be able to complete the whole match. We might just get thrown out metagame.
What if it didn't stop until you closed the app?
Yeah. Yeah.
It'll just stop all of a sudden? They should let everybody who played keep their stuff. I know, what did I play? 6 hours today, maybe?
Oh, he has an Alien Isolation thing! I like that he's a little Alien Isolation thing. I got that game right up on my PS4. I'm gonna live stream that at one point, because that's a really good ass fucking game. I remember the first time I went out in space in that game. Oh my god. It was beautiful. Alright, 5 minutes, people, 5 minutes! Let's rush it, let's rush it! He is go to shit.
Ooh, bats.
Who ain't with us? Eyes.
Hold on.
Boy, Cruz. Son of a bitch!
I'm putting mud on me.
There should be a network node on site that has access to Stargate.
That's what we should do whenever we get ready to leave. Every time when we get down from the helicopter, we should put mud on us.
Already?
Plug it in and let the drive do its work. Download this drive rest, but the connection's not secure. You should expect company. Send it in, backup!
Oh! Oh shit, he's in the tree.
Just got that asshole!
Down. GTA, get GTA. In the room.
Right there.
2 minutes! Running, he's injured bad. Get him, get him, get him! Who knows? It might let us finish our game before it closes.
I hear him.
Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out! Oh.
Need a jump. Oh, Bales, you're back. Okay. He's after Bales.
Oh, like me,
cuz. Where the fuck is he? He just jumped down.
He jumped down.
Can't see him. Where the fuck is he?
Keep knifing him. Keep knifing him. Keep knifing him. Fuck yeah! We got his ass. Okay, I need some help.
It's 3 o'clock, guys.
Cooperation will be rewarded. Specimen out of the hand. Send everything we got. Reinforcements are on the way.
There we go. Okay, where are these fucking people? Yeah, they're just coming out of nowhere. This might be the last one.
Great job, team.
That was it.
Done a service for humanity. Your bonus will be wired to your account.
Nice. Good end to this fucking game, man. Last game, and that was a good end. I finally got level 8 on my sniper.
Well, this will be a fun game.
Charlie stole my money.
I had to change to my shitty ass controller. Because my down D-pad was fucking actually working. I was almost dead, I thought I was gonna die.
Yeah, I know, I should have backed up.
friend down there, so we're dispatching your team in case the worst case scenario is in play. Find a- Fire team, drop! Go, go, go!
I'm gonna buy this
now.
I said I'm gonna buy this stupid game now. Yeah.
Voodoo 1, do you copy? Come in, Voodoo 1. Zeus to Voodoo 1. God damn it.
Med hit on the floor in here.
I do.
It's a pizza and lemons with the
Oh shit.
That was a trap.
He jumped. Was it a trap or did he jump?
He threw his stick down.
All he has to do is run by and it picks it up. Gone?
Yeah. He's going to heal though. I hit him plenty of times with the fucking shotgun, plus you guys are jumping him.
How many people was there when I was playing against you?
I don't know. Here's a gun, if you want a gun. Fuck. Watch out.
People that throw the combat stick is stupid. I would never throw my fucking stick.
I hear him.
Stay close, but not too close.
Where? There you
go. I'm hitting with the sniper.
Are you still? Where are you? Shit, no. You're up, okay.
I got him.
Oh, he's down. Oh shit.
I ran all the way after his ass.
Easy peasy, too. You guys got him.
I wasn't letting his ass get away. I shot him with a shotgun like 3 times.
Level 25, that's the top level, isn't it?